me Boaz Shalgi, and I'm with Tour Me'ab Israel. Did you ever ask yourself, where is Caesarea Philippi, a place that is so important in the history of the church? Well, it is right here in the Upper Galilee. As a matter of fact, only 10 miles north of where I live. And I don't ever take it for granted. I feel so privileged to live in the land here, the land of Israel. As for what we see here, we are seeing here some of the ruins of Caesarea Philippi, if the camera can capture it up there. And we can also see the water that's behind me. The ruins over there, that is where the pagan people used to worship God Pan. And in order to do that, they built statues and altars to worship their God. The water behind me is the water that feeds the Jordan River, that feeds the Sea of Galilee with fresh water. So this amazing site contains both beautiful nature, water, and also a lot of history. Boaz Shalgi, Tour Me'ab.